So, just going to run through the red words that we do every day. The more you can practice these at home, the better. Red words are words they can't sound out, they have to recognise, so they know that they're red words. And we have actions for these which help. This is she. What? One. Put. Come. There. Two. We. Here. Go. Off. So. Have. Me. All. My. Love. I. Are. The. They. He. Said. No. And was. And those are all the red words we've learned so far. The more you can practice those, the better, because they are words that the children just have to learn to recognise. Okay, thanks.